Take another look. Now watch the DHL car. That guy's a racing Toyota. It was hustling. And those of you who follow this sport on a regular basis, you were with us for the In and Out Runner Finals. And we had a great weekend on Veterans Day. It was such a big deal. We would like to expand that to each and every NHRA national. So all of you, ladies and gentlemen.
I fucking love that. It makes me want to turn around and get my ass.
Doug Galena put one up. Tony Schumacher put one up. Earlier in the day, Steve Torrance put one up. Our top three cars separated by 6 thousandths of a second. Here comes Tony Stewart in the Dodge SRT machine and Brittany Force.